baptism, God cleans us and seals us to show that we belong to God. God frees us from sin and death, uniting us with Jesus Christ by his water and resurrection. By water and the Holy Spirit, we are made members of the church, the body of Christ, and joined in Christ's love, ministry of love, peace, and justice. Let us remember with joy our own baptism as we celebrate this sacrament. On behalf of the session of Trinity Presbyterian Church, I present Thomas Kirk Kozokas to receive the sacrament of baptism. And on behalf of the church, we have this wonderful little blanket for you, made by one of our parishioners, Carol, especially for him. I'm going to invite Sam's grandma to pour the water in the bowl for baptism. This tank used to be the one who assisted at all the baptisms, and now Nancy gets to come and help assist at this one with tank watching over. Mom, if she had any scripture passages that she would like to share, and she had two that we have for you today, Tommy. The first one is from Jeremiah chapter 21, verse 11. For I know the plans I have for you, says the Lord. They are plans for good, to give you a hope and a future. And the other one is from Esther chapter 4, verse 14. Perhaps this is the moment for which you have been to you. Tommy, we don't know what God has planned for you, but we know that it's going to be great for you. We know that you have a family that loves you, and we know that God has planned wonderful things for you. We celebrate that you are with us this day to be claimed and named as part of God's family, and we celebrate all the things that lay ahead for you. Know that whatever path you take in life, you will be loved and cared for. Whatever you do, you will be God's beloved child. Amen. All right, I have the questions for the parents. Are you ready?
Yes.
Do you desire that Tommy be baptized? If so, say, I do.
Mm-hmm.
Relying on God's grace, do you promise to live the Christian faith and teach that faith to Tommy? If so, say, I do.
I do.
Having publicly professed your faith, will you be faithful members of his life and the congregation of the church? Share in his worship and ministry through your prayers and gifts, your study and service, and so fulfill your calling to be a disciple of Jesus. If so, say, I will be baptized. All right, I have a question for our sponsors. Do you promise through prayer and example to support and encourage Tommy on his journey to faithful success? If so, say, I do. We have a question for the congregation. You all get to the congregation right now, but tomorrow morning our congregation will experience this service and will join in with your affirmation. Do you, as members of the Church of Jesus Christ, promise to guide and nurture Tommy by word and by deed, with love and prayer, encouraging him to know and follow Christ and be a faithful member of the Church? If so, say, we do.
We do.
Friends, as God embraces all of us within this covenant, I ask you to reject sin and profess your faith in Jesus Christ. So we say, trusting in the mercy, gracious mercy of God, to return from the ways of sin, renounce evil and its powers and the wicked. If so, say, I do.
Okay.
Do you turn to Jesus Christ and accept him as your Lord and Savior, trusting in his grace and love? If so, say, I do.
Mm-hmm.
Will you be Christ's faithful disciple, obeying his word and sharing his love? If so, say, I will with God.
I will with God.
I asked Sam what were some of her memories, and she remembers singing the song, Lord, Prepare Me to Be a Sanctuary at Camp, and so we're going to sing it together. I have it on my phone, so we can all listen to it once.
It's like a bunch of parties singing it quite a lot, because it's Tommy's favorite song.
Oh. Gracious God, send your spirit over this water, so that it may be a fount of deliverance and rebirth. Wash away the sin of all who have sinned, Lord, and raise them to new life. Graft them into the body of Christ and pour your Holy Spirit upon them, that they may have the power to do your will and continue forever in the risen life of Jesus Christ. To you, O Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, one God, we praise. And through the reaffirmation as productive. And God has made him a member of the household of God and of this family of faith. He shares with us in the priesthood of Christ, ministering to all who he knows. May God give him wisdom and grace to love and care for all who are in his life. Amen. Choose one side before we give you, Lisa. Welcome to the church.